Alright, so today we're going for episode 5, part 6. And, well, enjoy this beautiful game, beautiful everything. I love it. Alright, welcome back. So, first of all, I have to apologize for the last two footages. I accidentally stopped recording. I didn't even realize it till it was the end of it, and yeah, I'm sorry. But, I guess, you know, it goes on, and well, today we're gonna, I actually gotta see what we're gonna do now. Priority ops. Okay, we got this. Okay, I guess we'll be going back to our, Nexus, because we got some stuff to do. We might as well go for this. We're gonna do some side missions today, yeah. We might as well return this while we're at it. There's a lot of additional quests we gotta do, but we're gonna go first for this one. So that means we gotta go back to the Tempest, and then we'll be, I'm not sure yet. Yes, depart. Like I said, we're gonna...
Register as Pathfinder.
Good. Like I said, we're gonna be doing a lot of additional tasks today, and side quests and stuff like that. So it's gonna be a pretty boring episode. Eh, who the hell cares? Alright, so I gotta...
Gil's been asking if you can come by.
Gil, okay, what about...
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Yeah, you see, Numlock 1, right? I use these things to, you know, navigate the decisions. And, well...
Everyone's
Numlock 1 is also my button to stop recording, so... I am truly sorry about it.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
It's a huge space and a...
Chill, dude. What the? Oh, airlock. Escape pods. What?
So you set up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm still going through what we got out of the EOS vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place. It's not... Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Does your brain ever take a breath?
Sorry, not really. Even... I get it. Well, I was born and get to... That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back up.
I don't care.
Life won't be boring with you.
I'm just gonna skip this. I hope you guys don't mind. But I guess we all don't want to hear boring.
It's that I live for the unknown.
But escape pod? What? Come on, escape pod. What the hell? Are you crazy? You better have more escape pods on this ship. Okay, meeting room. Yeah.
Should have seen it. Perfect trip.
Now we've got a finite set of tires, right?
Also, hi, Liam.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Everyone's getting toast.
Best.
Luckily, I have a perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
If I have time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
Coupling VidCon communications. Commander.
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
Ananta, I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science thing. A selfless act. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Arya's vault. Joel says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special camp facility on hold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack.
What?
We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully, the Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the cat.
I know, right?
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
Fine.
We'll meet you at our base on Vault. We'll take you to the cat facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Well, that went well. let's see now. Okay, so this is... We're gonna drop this. We're not going to world system yet. I'm gonna speak about Quora first. Like I said, we're gonna be doing a lot of side missions.
Did you hear the news from Eos? A sorry refugee showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to Eos and see what you know.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive.
Whoa.
Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus.
Kirkus.
Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, when you're ready...
Hi.
That Archon. Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a cat.
It's dick.
So, what else is new?
How's the search for the Asari?
Won't know until we talk to those Asari on Eos.
Fine.
I'll be...
Is that good or bad? Alright. No, not Mac. Damn it. Journal. I guess we're going here first. I believe you got some missions on Eos as well. Oh wait.
Again.
Thank you, Suki.
Someday I'll find out why you're always strapped for credits.
Oh, I already searched out. Good. Cluster map. Going out. Whoa! Why is there so many? Let's go to Eos. Turn around and let's head back to Eos now. Turn around and go for... Whoa. I don't think I went this fast before.
Pythias system. home of Eos and Prodromos.
And Prodromos, you don't say, eh? I can skip! Finally! We're going down.
Coordinating, path is calm.
La la la. What happened?
Back where we really started. What's new in our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible Eos is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Turn around.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survive the cat.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Oh.
None of the Arks are armed. I don't like those odds.
They kept shooting to slow us down. Peeled one deck like an orange. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's... good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
Okay, we got this. What's that? Oh, resource. Okay. Place receiver. Okay. We're gonna try and go there. Oh, I see I got some new missions to do. Good. Good, I guess we'll be doing some time on EOS now. Not that half bad. Why do I have to track this? Of course she wants to go. Why the hell does everybody wanna go to that place? I mean, find glitches on this setting? Good. At least one thing. Tempest, movie night. Right, Nexus. Gotta get to Nexus then. Okay, Haval. Good, EOS. So, where is my Nomad?
Resources from around EOS, it should work.
Sounds useful. Good thinking, Mitney.
This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
Good, I guess. Where is this thing? Where is this? Damn it, it's one floor below. Which side, though? It was like. Why am I always bugged around these things? I can't get a clear. I don't know, I can't get a handle on these.
Ah, Pathfinder. I hear you're to thank for a physics defying atmosphere processor.
That's me. I'm Ryder.
Haley Abrams, director of. But, new galaxy, new world, and a really new start. Got.
What kind of.
Your basic first in scientific work. But the storms show no signs of returning, and I know Bradley would carry this outpost on his back if he had to. Keep up.
You have something!
There. Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
What isn't there?
The EOS. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to play.
What?
The hammers give good geophysics data. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Keep.
That's one mission. Now for the second one.
Have lost supplies loaded, Pathfinder.
Not busting our tails on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
We're checking out everything, of course we are. So somebody still has a mission for me. Holy mother of... This might take a while. Wait. Please tell me I have the Nomad.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates. Quick mess to clean up. Not getting any of the supplies back this way, though.
All right, that's one. One more. Nowhere here, are you serious? Okay. I'm gonna try and go for that place.
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
I'm going to try.
We had a legend that formations like this were from the weight of the sky, long before the scourge. We purpose build world by world. That's the way to keep things going.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Gil has tuned the Nomad perfectly for Eos.
What? Another mission? What the hell? What, so many missions.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Yes, I can finally do this. What? And we're not going down here, I don't give a crap. We don't have to go, so we're not going. Yet. I'll give you the job doesn't go unfinished.
First outpost. It must mean something to you.
Hopefully, Prodromos sets a high bar.
Aya is watching what happens on Eos very closely.
Really? Is that good or bad? I got a set of beacons and I don't know what the hell am I supposed to do. This might be a long one. Come on. Handbrake on. Alright.
Job started. Another step forward. Keep it up, Dad.
Sam, what am I hearing?
Technician Eric Hammer's beacon. Protocols. They appear to include recorded motivational logs.
Survey beacon, alright.
Progress made, whatever it is. Each day, one at a time. You'll be fine.
Okay, where's this going?
God knows. Alright, so. Is anything down here? Nope. Fast forward here.
Normal life.
Eos will have holidays. Once we figure out the seasons.
I'm trying to look at the potential. In 50 years, this could be a beach vacation.
A difficult start. It's admirable you kept trying.
Hard lessons we can't forget.
Recovery is a long-term process.
It is?
Prior identification, E-97 Durango. Chief Engineer, Grace Ito.
Last one out during the evac.
She took risks and they didn't work.
Alright, so, go here.
But nothing worked.
Got them all.
What am I supposed to do here now?
Enemies incoming!
Nice work!
Oh, okay.
This confirms it. The crates were opened first, then bait placed. By who?
By whom? And more data is required to be certain.
Oh, you don't say, Smarty Pants. What's next? Well, we could use... We still need to get this place. It's still on good. What's this here? Research center? Okay. Whoa. Yeah, this is still kinda have to be explored. Alright, so I guess we gotta go up here. So much to do, so little time. Fast travel here. All right. Yeehaw.
Time for a field op, Joe. What's your combat disposition?
I kill the enemy before they see me. Do I need another one?
No, that'll do fine.
I believe you just got wrecked. I believe there's something here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Yeah.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
All right, next stop. Come on, give me a little more, please.
Get ready to fight!
Damn it, I'm out of zone. Probably on the other side, forward of where was I? I hate this kind of mining. It's, you know, it's a little.
I think that's it.
It's a little annoying sometimes. And I'm already out of zone. And I don't know how to get the address. Okay, never mind. Can I fast travel here? Yes, I can fast travel here. No, I'm gonna go here first. Okay, goody. I'm going there first. Yeehaw! Whoa! Okay. Back. More. There we go. And we still have it to reach. It's off the chart. Whoa, it's still rich. What the hell? And it's all good. Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Is that even possible?
Look at that view.
Oh. How big is this place? Amazing, it really is.
People want to come here, just like they wanted to come to Andromeda, except now they'll know what they'll find.
A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
We lost a lot of worlds to this scourge. Seeing one more or less reclaimed is strange.
Maybe next time, guys, I got a lot of stuff to do still. Well, that's unfair, so. So we wouldn't give a crap, should we? Yeah, it's okay, it's unfair. Hello.
The mining zone has been depleted.
Yay! I guess. Well, there is a path here. Bye. How can I get to there? Damn it. I'm still trying to figure out this mountain system. I just can't get it right.
Heads up, looks like a cat construct.
Embedded in solid rock. Impressive engineering.
Can't interface with it. Guess we'll never know.
Were these shards of something bigger?
Jesus Christ.
Progress, right, Dad? Probably simple, but in a new galaxy, and after I...
Talking
Careful, Ryder. Scourge ahead.
And how am I supposed to get up there? Right, around. Great.
Hugging someone or punching them. Do you get sick a lot?
Maybe. Illness is a private matter. We never speak of it.
Really? No sick days? No starve a fever, nurse a cold?
It's suddenly very hot in here.
Want some Medi-Gel?
Please stop.
Where the hell did these things come from?
That'll keep you on your toes.
That's a big tremor for a couple of remnants. Let's place the next hammer.
And you still wanna place these things? Good grief. Point of interest. Good. Oh. That's it. Next. Here, and then we go down here and then back up here. Wait, where? Here, okay.
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile.
Dad, you promised. Doesn't matter that I'm sick. You're in the future.
I don't know if I'm okay with this.
All right, move on. It's a sick child. What can you do? Maybe it's better to go on foot here.
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.
Yay! I hope that's good. Oh god! There's still so much to do! Alright, here.
You can see all of Perdromos from up here.
It won't be long before we build cities.
Rare to see a real beginning.
Inspiring.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Yeah, we're gonna need it if we bring that thing down. I'm not gonna go into a fight just yet.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Seriously? It's back there? Why is it back there? Oh, crap. Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video. And we appreciate all the support you've given us. And please check out our playlist, you know, the next video, Patreon page, and random video. I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's